Of the best players in the NBA, Nikola Jokic and Joel Embiid going head-to-head tonight, but plenty linking them together on paper. The seven-footers could finish top two for the MVP award for the third straight season this year. The only pair to do that regardless of order, LeBron James, Kevin Durant, who did it 2011 and 12 to 2013, 2014. Now, Embiid, the current odds-on favorite to win right now. He currently leads the NBA in scoring, averaging just over 33 points per game, along with 10 rebounds and a career-high 55% shooting from the field. But Jokic right behind him with plus 175 odds to win the award for the third straight year. He's within a top five of both rebounds and assists. He's also averaging just under 25 points per game for the West leading Nuggets. So let's bring in NBA analyst Vince Carter with us now. And we've got this matchup tonight, Vince, coming between the two of these. Jokic trying to become the fourth player to win three straight MVPs. Embiid looking for his first. So convince me that Joel is going to be the MVP this year.
Kelsey, you gave out those numbers, 33 points, 10 rebounds, 55%, and he's playing great basketball. And I don't want to go against Vegas and their odds. No, I'm just kidding. But, no, I just think Joel is playing great basketball, and I think he's looking forward to this matchup. I think every time he matches up against Jokic, it's just to prove a point and let everybody know that he feels like he's as good, if not better, than Jokic. And he's trying to will his team into a position where they can play for a championship as well. And we heard him at the beginning of the season said, hey, I'm not worried about the MVP this year. I'm just going to go out and play basketball and do what I can for my team. Well, by doing that and having that mentality, it's putting him right back in that MVP race again. And he's just continued to be consistent. It's not like we've seen drop off and we haven't talked about it. We've talked about Joel Embiid in this race all year long, right along with Jokic. So this is going to be a fun matchup, and I think Joel Embiid understands that for what he's trying to accomplish, he needs this game and to play well and dominate.